kami sa ating mga kababayan, guys. Ito ginagawa pa rin yung mga dating ginagawa nila tuwing Sunday. Sa gaya nito, nag-pack sila ng mga box kapunta sa kanilang mga family sa Pilipinas. At yung iba, nag-day off pa rin kasi kung mag-isa nga naman sila sa bahay ng kanilang mga amo, hindi sila makakapagpahinga. So, yun, nag-take na rin lang ng risk na mag-day off dito sa Central Hong Kong. Ayan, guys. Tingnan natin, guys, ang ating mga kababayan na nakikipagsapalaran dito sa ibang bansa para sa pamilya. Kahit na may lumalaganap na virus, ito pa rin, lumalabas sila upang makapagpahinga. Ayan.
Follow and subscribe our channel as well. Warren Pilriwato Gunon.
Ayan, guys. Vlogger din siya. So, you guys, if you didn't subscribe to my channel yet, please like, click like, comment, and subscribe for more updates.
Third day of Chinese New Year. Kahapon nag-stay lang kami sa Manhattan. Nag-stay kami doon with friends. Kasi takot kami lumabas kasi yung mga virus na kumakalat ngayon, yung coronavirus. So nag-stay lang kami sa bahay, hindi kami lumabas. At ngayon nandito kami sa boarding house. So tingnan yung aking outfit for today kasi it's freezing cold. Grabe. At the same time, nakamask pa ako. kasi nga bumili ako ng tinapay just at mag-breakfast kami ng aking sister and I'm going to pack my things going to Singapore soon. Next week, hopefully next week kasi nga yung boss ko nag-relocate sa Singapore. So they want me to go with them to work with them kasi we like each other. So yun, naging agreement namin. So yan, busy ako magpapak ngayong araw na to after ng breakfast. So tingnan muna natin guys yung naging bonding namin for 2 days Chinese New Year's. 2 days Chinese New Year with my friends and sisters in Manhattan. Hello guys, ngayon is the second day of Chinese New Year. Ito, magbabanding kami na aking sister, si Lisa at si Lovely sa Manhattan. So doon kami mag-ipon-ipon na aming mga friends and sisters in Christ. See you there guys. Chinese New Year, so we're still celebrating our Chinese New Year's here in Manhattan. Hello guys!
Okay, Pachoy!
Okay, Pachoy!
Hello! Yay! Ito kami mga Pilipina dito sa Hong Kong. So, now we are eating our traditional food, bilo-bilo. And pancit. Look at this. Wow, bilu-bilu. Yay, yum-yum, kain na. And we have spaghetti pasta, cooked by Kumaring Daleng.
No, it's not.
Who cooked this?
From Queen Elizabeth.
Oh, from Queen Elizabeth Stadium? That was last night?
Yeah.
Okay. And the one who cooked bilu-bilu is my great sister.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi guys. Ito malimis ko ang moment na to when I'm in Singapore.
Kasi kaya yung kanji natin.
Kasi ito ma?
Going down. Wearing the legs. Guys, ito yung mga moments dito sa Hong Kong. So I'm sure when I go to Singapore, yes, I have to create new friends again with me there.
From God and from man.
I really miss you, Tita. From the bottom of my heart, I miss you so much. I miss you so much.
Wala na akong kasama sa boarding house.
Wala na akong kasama sa boarding house.
Wala na nagdidiriwala.
Ay, naku guys.
blooming talaga ito aking ganyan na ito. Ano kaya kanyang secret, ha? Ito guys, yan. Kaya nakalad na ko guys, busy-busy ang aming sister.
Chef Cook.
Hi!
Kasi napakasarap na magluto. Nagluto na sa yes!
Sayang cutex.
Hi guys! What's up guys? Hindi ko pa kayo naka-subscribe sa aking channel. You start click. Like and subscribe now. Yes.
And comment below.
Yes, for more updates.
Meron kaming
subscribe.
So guys,
surprise but soon. It's already confirmed that we will let you know.
Yay! We will reveal.
Surprise.
Well guys, ito
mo nag
Yes, yun ang nangyaring banding ng aming grupo ng mga sisters at mga sister in charge. So, yun. So, yes, this is Nanette Mariano of W from Hong Kong. If you didn't subscribe to my channel yet, please click like and subscribe for more updates and for more videos. See you all guys in Singapore soon.